अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ पेज नंबर 81। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स राइटिंग कंप्लीट स्टेटमेंट्स। प्रॉब्लम नंबर वन इज असद रन 5/3 किलोमीटर्स ईच डे। हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर्स डिड ही रन इन टू डेज। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस स्टेटमेंट वी आर सपोज टू टेल दैट हाउ मेनी किलोमीटर्स डिड असद रन इन टू डेज when he ran 5/3 kilometers in one day. Let's move to the solution. So the solution is Asad run each day is equal to 5/3 kilometer. Dear students, you can also write kilometers km instead of kilometer. Km is short form of kilometers. Now Asad run 2 days. Now we will multiply this fraction by a number of days. So 5/3 multiply by 2. So 5/3 multiply by 2/1. Dear students, look, there is no common denominator and numerator. So we will multiply the numerators and the denominators. So 5 multiply by 2 and 3 multiply by 1. 5 2s are 10, 3 1s are 3. Now dear students, look, this fraction is an improper fraction, so we will convert into mixed fraction. So 10 divided by 3, three 3s are 9, 10 minus 9 1. So the answer is 3 whole 1/3 kilometers. So the result is he ran 3 whole 1/3 kilometers in 2 days. Problem number 2 is 2 children share 1/6 of a cake. What fraction does each get? Dear students, it is a very simple question. In this question, we are supposed to tell how much parts of a cake is given to each child get when 2 children are shared 1/6 of a cake. So let's move to the solution. Number of children is equal to 2. Share of the cake is equal to 1/6. Dear students, we are supposed to divide the fraction of a cake between 2 children. So 1/6 is divided by 2. So 1/6 is divided by 2. 1/6. Now dear students, first we write the reciprocal of the 2 and then change the division sign to a multiplication. So the reciprocal of 2 is 1/2. Division sign into a multiplication sign. The reciprocal of 2 is 1/2. Now dear students, we multiply the numerators and the denominators. 1 multiplied by 1 and 6 multiplied by 2. 1 1s are 1, 6 2s are 12. So the result is each child get 1/12 of a cake. Problem number 3 is Rafi reads 5 whole 1/4 pages of a book daily. How many pages will he read in 3 whole 1/3 days? Dear students, in this question, we are given mixed fractions and we are supposed to tell the number of pages read in 3 whole 1/3 days. And when Rafi can read 5 whole 1/4 pages of book daily. So first of all, we will convert these mixed fraction into an improper fraction. So then we will solve. So let's move to the solution. So the solution is daily read pages of book is equal to 5 whole 1/4. Number of pages read in 3 whole 1/3 days is equal to, we will multiply this fraction by the numbers of days. Now dear students, first of all, we will convert this mixed fraction into an improper fraction. Whole number multiply by the denominator and then add the numerator. 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 1, 21, 21 by 4. Multiply by 3 3s are 9, 9 plus 1, 10. 10/3. Now dear students, look, 4 and 10 both are divisible by 2. So 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. And 3 and 21 both are divisible by 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 7s are 21. Now the fraction is 7 by 2 multiplied by 5 by 1. Now dear students, we multiply the numerators and the denominators. 7 5s are 35. By 2 1s are 2. Now dear students, this fraction is an improper fraction. We will convert into mixed fraction. So we will divide 35 by 2. 35 divided by 2. 2 1s are 2. 3 minus 2 1. 5. 2 7s are 14. 5 minus 4 1. 1 minus 1 0. So the solution is 17 whole 1 by 2. So the result is he reads 17 whole 1 by 2 pages in 3 whole 1 by 3 days. Problem number 4 is, if 4 whole 1 by 2 meter cloth is used to make a dress, then how much cloth will be needed for 5 such dresses? Now dear students, we are given 4 whole 1 by 2 meter of cloth. It is used to make a single dress. Now we are asked that how much cloth is required for making 5 dresses. Now we will convert this mixed fraction into an improper fraction, and then we will multiply the number by writing the statement. So let's move to the solution. Solution is, cloth required to make a dress is equal to 4 whole 1 by 2 meter. Cloth required to make 5 dresses is equal to 4 whole 1 by 2 multiplied by 5. So first we will convert this mixed fraction into an improper fraction. So 4 whole 1 by 2 multiplied by 5. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 1 9. 9 by 2. 9 by 2 multiplied by 5 by 1. Now dear students, we multiply the numerators and the denominators. 9 5s are 45, 2 1s are 2. Now this fraction is an improper fraction. We will convert into mixed fraction. So 45 divided by 2. 2 2s are 4. 4 minus 4, 0. 5. 2 2s are 4. 5 minus 4, 1. So 22 whole 1 by 2. 22 whole 1 by 2 meter of cloth. So the result is 22 whole 1 by 2 meter of cloth required for 5 dresses. Problem number 5 is, 6 whole 1 by 2 liter of milk fills 2 whole 1 by 2 buckets fully. How much milk can be filled in one bucket? Dear students, we are given some amount of milk and we are told that 2 whole 1 by 2 bucket is filled by this amount of milk that is given to the question. We are supposed to tell how much milk can be filled in one bucket. So we are supposed to tell the amount or the liter of milk that can be filled in one bucket. Let's solve this question. Total amount of milk is equal to 6 whole 1 by 2 liter. Bucket fully filled of milk is equal to 2 whole 1 by 2. We will divide this question. First, we will convert this mixed fraction into an improper fraction and then solve. Now, first whole number multiply by the denominator and then add the numerator. So 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 13 by 2 divided by 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 by 2. Now, dear students, we already know that first in division question, first we will write the reciprocal of 5 by 2 and then change the division sign to a multiplication sign. So the reciprocal of 5 by 2 is 2 by 5. Dear students, look, 2 and 2 both are divisible by 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2. So the fraction is 13 by 1 multiplied by 1 by 5. Now we will multiply the numerators and the denominators. 13 multiplied by 1 and 5, 1 multiplied by 5. So 13 ones are 13 and 5 ones are 5. Now this fraction is an improper fraction. We will convert into mixed fraction. So 13 divided by 5. 5 twos are 10. 10, 3 minus 0, 3. 1 minus 1, 0. So the answer is 2 whole 3 by 5 liter. So the result is 2 whole 3 by 5 liter of milk is filled in one bucket. Now dear students, our classwork is completed. So today we complete world problem of page number 81. Dear students, you have to practice it by heart. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.